Howdy y'all, my name is Snoof.
I'm Dawson.
Welcome back to the Mixed Up Mixels Elimination Series. In the previous episode, I'm personally not sure what we did. Yeah, we did a Pokemon battle. Alright, let's get on to the votes. So now nobody has win tokens, and Compax is the safest with zero votes. So now it's down to Seismo, Globert, and Shuff. Compax had immunity, by the way. Well, guess what? All of you are apparently safe with zero votes.
You didn't vote. You're supposed to vote in the comments. Go down to the bar. There should be a sign that says comments. Now type in the Mixel's name and how many times you want to vote them out. It's that simple. Now I have to randomly choose Seismo, Globert, or Chef to be eliminated from the series.
We're going to do that by a game. So here we go. Everybody except Compax, follow me.
All right, everybody. Now there are three cups behind you, and we've been doing this as tiebreakers for when nobody votes. Because everybody got the same amount of votes, we're not doing penalties. We're doing a tiebreaker.
Yep, and you're going to choose cups.
You know what?
You have to avoid getting something in the cup. It's like the opposite of what we did, because there are three cups now.
I'm going for this one. I called this one.
Nope.
Let's see what Seismo got.
Please let there be nothing in it, nothing in it, nothing in it.
That is safe. But Shuff, what is in your cup?
Hurt.
You got Trico.
You lose. Good day, sir.
What about you, Globert?
Fabulous.
Just gonna put these cups somewhere else.
Well, Shuff is eliminated. So, what are your last words, Shuff?
Yeah. Good luck to the final three.
Same as the final three from season one, but still, good luck to all three of y'all.
All right, today's challenge, you're gonna survive a new boss. But due to it being a surprise and how I can't play music anymore, we're gonna play a new song for this boss. So, on your mark, get set.
Why the lights green?
They're themed to the boss. Alexa, play! If you can survive his attacks, you're good. Seismo seemed to be out. Looks like Globert's left. Can you survive him? Oh no, the boss, he unfortunately was too powerful. Let's start, you know what, let's get everybody back to see who's up for elimination.
Vote Seismo, Compax, or Glober to be eliminated from this series. If we do not get any votes, one of them will be randomly eliminated.
Time to get on to the outro. That's it for this one, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And don't forget to stay fresh. Wait a minute, why are the cards disappearing?
Not again!
Why does this have to happen?
Oh no.
Oh. Ah!